Hello everybody, I'm Matthias Bruhn, one of the two directors of Fritzi, A Revolutionary Tale. I'm very happy that this film is part of the New Zealand International Film Festival, thanks to Nick Marshall and everybody from the festival. It's a movie about the peaceful revolution in Germany in 1989, but it's not a historical movie. The story is universal and absolutely up to date. Now some more words from Ralf.
Hi, my name is Ralf Kukula. I'm one of the two directors of the movie Fritzi, A Revolutionary Tale. I live in Dresden, in the eastern part of Germany, and Matthias Bruhn is the other director. He lives in Cologne, in the western part of Germany. Fritzi, the movie, is a drama, and it doesn't really matter if you tell it as a live-action movie or an animated movie. But we think with the possibilities of animation, we are closer to the atmosphere of 1989. But Matthias and me, we are animation filmmakers. And animation is our world, and it's to make animation films, that's the way how we can express ourselves. More than 30 years ago, Germany was a divided country. And what we want to show is that the Germans, when the war came down here in 1989, we're the happiest nation in the world. Our film should help us to share the happiness between the people once again.
And now meet Fritzi, a 12-year-old girl who fights for freedom, tolerance, and open borders. Enjoy the movie.